Ed Kels exits awkward situation with grace. Travis Kels and Taylor Swift's prenuptial dispute. When his son Travis Kels and girlfriend Taylor Swift got engaged, Ed Kels answered a question about whether or not his son would sign a prenuptial agreement. In response to Baskin and Phelps of Odyssey's 92.3 The Fan radio show, who suggested that the billionaire singer of Cruel Summer is more wealthy than the Kansas City Chief tight end, the patriarch of the Kels family gave a hazy response. "I believe you make your point," Ed said on Friday's episode. "I don't know that Taylor is out there trying to make money, trying to build this huge empire. I believe that she is pursuing her passion and doing what she enjoys and is knowledgeable about. You understand? People are just tossing money at her." The host then pressed Ed to meet the 12-time Grammy winner for the first time, and he awkwardly ended the conversation. Ed didn't mention the date, but he remembered being at Travis, Kansas City, Missouri, house before a football game, and that's when Swift, 34, entered. He acknowledged, though, that he had no idea who she was. "Everyone gathers at Travis's house when he has a lot of friends coming into town for the game, even though he's not there because he's with the team," the NFL close friend added, adding that they take a shuttle from his house to Arrowhead Stadium. Ed recalled, "I look at Taylor and I say to my girlfriend, oh my God, I know this kid, but I don't know what her name is." Taylor entered the room accompanied by a security guard. "Everywhere you go, there are eyes watching you," he continued. "We've become more well-known since he began dating Taylor. I'll be the grocery store and someone will say, hey, with a smile. I have no idea who they are, so come over and say hi." Although Swift has been pictured numerous times at Travis games with his mother, Donna Kels, the hitmaker has also been seen chit-chatting with Ed on occasion.